Anonymous says, Kryptopyrrole urine testing, worthwhile ADHD addressing nutritionally. It's been recommended, but one of the symptoms is inability to tan. My daughter tans immediately and darkly and never burns like me. In the winter, we are fair, and in the summer, we get dark with sun exposure and never show a burn, although we can feel burned. Please comment. Kryptopyrroles is, you know, I diagnosed myself with cryptopyrroluria back in the day on some symptoms. And I tried to get a conventional doctor to order the test, and he was like, bah, is nuts, and diagnosed me with anxiety. Look, cryptopyrroluria was advanced as a disease many decades ago and was never given adequate attention in follow-up science. Great Plains uses a test for cryptopyrroles. You're kind of in a gray zone. Like, I'd be interested to see what the results of that test are. I'd be interested to see if treating it based on assuming the test is accurate does anything. I think it's fairly harmless to increase zinc and B6 as a test of whether that's true and see if you get results from it. But I wouldn't treat it like a diagnostic value, because no one has followed up any science on that disorder in the decade since it's been proposed. And cryptopyrroles are very similar to porphyrins that LabCorp has a whole series of tests on. And so I would go to LabCorp's site, go to test menu, and then search it for porphyrin, and you'll see a bunch of things that come up. And some of the concerns are relatively similar in terms of zinc and B6 that come up with those. But that's, in my view, the pyroluria thing is, to the extent it has merit, it's very, probably has some relation to the porphyrin disorders, and maybe is one. I'm not sure. But I would definitely, like, if you're going to investigate the issue, I would investigate it with those. And I can say that from the porphyrin disorders, some of them will cause various things to happen in the skin, ranging from the skin turning brown when exposed to sun, to pain in response to sun exposure, to the skin turning red in response to the sun, not a usual red, but a weird red. Some of them will cause red to brown discoloration of the urine, but some of them don't cause any colors. And because there's a whole category of porphyrin disorders that all in the same pathway, and some of them are sun sensitive, some aren't, some accumulate in the skin, some don't, some of them change color, some of them cause pain, some don't. You can't really go exclusively on those symptoms. Thank you for your question.